Gracious God, this morning we gather because this is what we do when there is an empty chair at the table. We gather to speak the names of our loved ones, to make sure their stories do not go untold.
We honor the workers who died on the job in Oklahoma today. They made the ultimate sacrifice. They went to work and did not return home, creating great suffering to families and communities.
How do you measure the cost of the lives that we have lost here this year? How do you measure the value of birthdays that aren't being celebrated?
Our hearts go out to all the families who lost loved ones this year and in previous years while working, and to those that have experienced also serious injuries and illnesses on the job. Standards change, and we have to change with them. We have to continue to be better, be the best. Let's improve. Let's think about that from yesterday, what we can do to make ourselves better for the next day. We all have a common goal, and that's why we do this. And that's to strive to reduce or eliminate workplace injuries and illnesses and fatalities.
Thank you for sharing your stories with us here today. And they are not forgotten. And we will continue to do our jobs and to do them better.